Okay, so I want to literally continue off where I left off last time, and so let's continue with young Laura. Aw, this is cute. Okay, little Laura Croft. Bring her into the castle. That's okay, you can't take it. I guess it's not like that.
Amazing. Croft has entered the barrier. It has not been disturbed. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell the brothers.
No,
it must be quiet to avoid an earthly thing.
She hasn't much time. Why do I not have? Why does she hadn't? Why? Do, wait, Laura, are you really gonna shit me? Laura, you're gonna die. Why is Laura not die? How is she not dead? Oh god, I'd never have the guts to do that when if I was a kid.
The castle tower is taller than you thought.
A brave explorer you are, Laura.
Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in.
That's gonna fall. Laura. This cost me some celebratory chocolate. What's on my chocolate? I want the crunch bars. Let's just take a second to realize what the hell is she doing. So let's see, we're a little girl on top of our dad's mansion, on top of a mansion. It's not Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom now, is it? Well, I bet you it is. It's exactly Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom all over again, and it's in the day, and there's no rain. Laura. You're not very smart. How can we be smarter when you get older? Right now, Laura, you are an idiot. I'm just so rude, Laura. And right now, you're not that bright. And squeeze the ditch she. And squeeze the she did. That's what I meant to say. This is exactly Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom in a nutshell. You're gonna fall. Oh, jolly. Good job. Now, don't you dare fall. Hold up. Look, a way in. That's what I'm asking. Excuse me, Laura. Yeah, I think a girl her age would be crying. Yeah, a little girl her age would be crying from that. Why aren't you crying, Laura? You should be from that fall. I'm very concerned, Laura.
By night, the great bat stole the cup she wrote her heart. With light, I lock her love's wings. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely.
Find the White Queen. I'm not gonna mess with this. Oh my god. Oh. Did he know 50, wait.
I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east in the blood.
30 or north, 90 east. North, 90 east, right. There we go. As a kid, I'd be surprised by all this. Jesus. Where the hell is he? Okay. Okay. I need to move this one first then. I hate this so much right now. This is so hard. That's how most lower Kafkans are going to be. How do I get the crown from? Wait a minute. Something up here.
A baby tyrannosaurus rex.
Why the hell do we have that?
South American healer.
Okay, why do we have that?
No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. Animal skulls, an omen of death. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. A statue of Nariki from the Cocaidas. 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate.
Get out of the swing. Got those in the right place. I need to bring you over. I need to bring you over here instead.
The night's shield affects the lightning.
That hurts.
There she is. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. I can use the glow.
I can.
Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release.
What the hell? This is weird. A book. Tale of the White Queen. Laura, little Laura. What's your mother? Oh, she, why am I asking that? It's pretty. It's known, isn't it?
You and me,
grinding
T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's
Daddy? Outlook. Oh. What's that? Work. A box. I'm hungry. This is making me hungry right now. Sorry about it, kids. What's going on? I hear noises. Oh my God. Clara, killing your dreams. Clara, my.
So.
I was testing at the point where I was at that. This is the most important thing for a heart to attack. This is the most important. Oh, okay, so. So, do I have any skill points or no? Oh, we have no skill points, so we can't upgrade Laura. So let's continue back. You take forever. Again, where's Laura's gun? Do you have it? Do you have anything actually? Jonah, do you have anything actually like that's useful? So, as soon as you went this way then. I can actually, oh crap, I made. Oh boy. Okay, it's easy not to jump off, so you'll just, like an NPC, just glitch over here.
Yeah, they're lowered.
Let's check it out.
You're always getting muddy. Always, always getting muddy. People. Can I have my guns also? Off my ass. Mm-hmm. Where's my bow? Where's my bow? Sure about that. Well, now I have my bow and arrow. Laura, bow. There's a lot of crap and a lot of bow. What am I doing right now? Oh, that's where. Whoopsies. Did I get a free gun now? Oh, no, finally. Get guns now, finally. And where's my trusty now, Laura? What the hell's the bow? Yeah. It'll probably be easier for me to shoot, anyways.
That man is moving. Oh no, I'm just trying to think about my back.
Oh.
What
how do I, wait, can I, is that a certain way? Wait, how do I, is that a certain way to switch the arrows? Wait, what if I want to switch arrows? Wait, okay. Is that a quiver? With 3 arrows. Quiver bar. So I can... How do I switch arrows? So I need to somehow light this. But I don't know how to switch arrows. Move it, idiot. Okay, so I can... But how do I switch arrows? Okay, so that's how I shoot my arrows.
I see people doing that.
Who are you? A girl.
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you use your troop group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity. Definitely.
Yeah, I need a break anyway. Come with me.
Sunny says she's gone. Sunny says we're gonna lie across the character, then she's gonna die.
So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we fallen a little bit. And
you crashed. And you just walked out of the crash.
You know, it was pretty low.
We are looking for Maya. Maya. You know the answer, right? Yes.
Long story.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna mute myself during the talking scenes.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
Are you sure?
I promised you a day off.
I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
Okay, so now we're doing something about the... let's see. Now we're gonna keep following where we're going.
Huh.
Oh.
Hello.
Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
I could probably use the market, actually. So this is Laura. This is the market.
Everything all right?
No. It's all terrible, as usual. These pillagers come to town, hire us to dig up our own relics, don't even pay us a living wage.
And then they run off with a non-profit.
We're all desperate here. There's no work since poor Vanir pulled out. We're sitting ducks.
And I imagine a storm hasn't helped matters.
The little we had is gone or underwater. I don't know what to do now.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
I don't know what good it'll do. Did I catch your name?
Laura.
I'm Victor. If you want to talk to Omar, the executive lead tormentor in charge of theft and pillaging, he's in there.
Thanks.
Be careful. He doesn't like to be challenged.
Yeah, I'll talk with him later. I'll read that submission later. I know there's a lot of damage I can do, but let's focus on the main story right now.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, have you remembered where she saw that symbol? It's
inside the temple somewhere. Great. Tell her
thank you.
I'm right here.
You can thank me
by
not breaking
anything.
I'll be right there, Laura.
Hello.
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gone and figured. Yeah, never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just Basa?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwaki Yaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thoughts are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
Please do, I'd be very interested. Oh, ooh, I could use some of this shit. Ooh. Okay, he has.
Impossible. I have a family to feed. That deal would ruin me.
So I guess I'll.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Okay, I'll buy it.
Excellent choice.
No, yeah, I'm done. Okay, let's get into the actual temple itself now. Yeah, let's get into the temple itself now. When did you get here? When did you get here? See, this is the only one way in.
Michelle and Shasha, the twins come together.
Laura!
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
Thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. Stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
Okay, I guess stay here now. Or he'll stay here. Something fills up with Jonah. I hope he doesn't betray us. I really hope he doesn't betray us. Laura's gonna die. Laura's gonna die. Laura's gonna die. Yeah, we're gonna die.
Holy. Great. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Please don't die. Oh, that's just one hurt.
What's the rush on you? Dr. Mimikis, 60-year-old. Is that good enough for you?
Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir. Yes, let me swim underwater my entire time. Very good job. Good job, me. I'm not supposed to go this way, I didn't even realize that.
Those jars were unexpected.
And sharp.
One looks okay.
Please don't find me.
Again?
I'm gonna climb that. Where is he? Okay, fine. Nope. Damn it! What? Shh. Crap. Nope. Okay, this is harder than... Okay. It seems if I go quiet randomly at points, because this is, like, really nerve-wracking. I mean, all I'm doing is cowering under the water. That's scary. Okay, these guys have stormtrooper syndrome. Grenade underwater. Back in the water, Miss Croft. The water. There's another one. It for now, right? That period, because I really had to know it was a period.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Well, guys, I want to end this video right here. If you enjoyed it, please consider leaving like a comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.